This video shows you how to use advanced search to create dynamic filters in Qlik NPrinting. To create a new filter, select Apps from the top menu and then click on Filters. Click on the Create Filter button and then give the filter a name. Select an app from the drop-down menu and click on Create. Select Fields and then click on the Add Fields button. From the Connection drop-down menu, select a connection and then select one of the fields. If override values is not used, your advanced search results are intersected with the value selected on the field in previous filters. The value set generated from an expression search depends on the current selections, just like evaluated values are calculated. If you want to ignore the current selections in an app or document, go to the Values area and select Advanced Search from the drop-down. This option will perform a search on the selected field in QlikView and Qlik Sense and return it to be used in the filter. Several types of advanced search are supported. The first one is text search. All the values that match the text exactly are selected. In this example, we are going to type the entire name of the salesperson. The other possible search is wildcard. You can use the asterisk symbol to create a placeholder for zero or more undefined characters. For example, we can type the first three letters of the name followed by an asterisk. Qlik NPrinting will search in your Qlik Sense or, as in this case, your QlikView document, and it will return all the corresponding results. The question mark symbol is a placeholder for one undefined single character. In this case, we are going to use it at the end of the word. But it can be used in any position. The circumflex symbol is a placeholder that specifies that the next character is the beginning of a word. This search will return all the salespeople whose surnames begin with the letter P. So that is how the search works in QlikView or Qlik Sense. In this example, we are going to apply our new filter to a Qlik NPrinting report. As you can see, when you run the preview of the report, the data will be filtered by the salespeople we have searched for. Another way you can filter your data is by using a numeric search. If a search starts with the less than or greater than symbols, it will be evaluated as a numeric search. In this example, we are going to select the field year in Qlik NPrinting, and we are going to search for years greater than 2015, but less than 2018. This time, we apply this filter to a chart in Qlik NPrinting. When we run the preview, we can see that the chart we have selected only shows the results for the years 2016 and 2017. Lastly, you can use expressions in your advanced search. For example, we are going to search for data from previous years. If a search starts with an equal sign, it will be evaluated as an expression search. The result of the expression is interpreted as a Boolean, where 0 equals false, and any other value equals true. This time, we apply the filter to the report. So we can see how the filter has been applied, because we only see the data from previous years calculated using our expression. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.